And welcome back, everyone, to my Let's Play of Marvelous for the Super NES. Last time, ran to some pirates over there and found a monkey. So, I'm actually going to, before I go into that monkey hole, I'm actually going to come over here and see what the teacher and kids have to say before I go venturing off. Okay, they're talking about the same thing there. You, same thing too? Yeah, same thing. Okay. Let's see. And they're still singing about food. Got the new one there. How about the teacher? I heard from Dorothy that you collected the firewood. Why don't you explore the island until lunch is ready? You might make a new discovery. Okay, seriously, who just lets kids just wander around by themselves on a freaking isolated, deserted island? Why would you bring a bunch of kids to one island, to an island out of nowhere with, like, freaking one teacher? I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I won't do that anymore, I'm sorry, I just can't believe the option was there and just didn't in the mind, and I'm sorry, I won't do that anymore. Okay. Okay, same thing with you too. Okay, let's see. Bum 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 bum. Yes, I'm using those shoes. The shoes are pretty good. Yes, pretty good. Distracts keeping lots of stuff with them. Oh. Okay. That's a good tip, actually. I might be able to kick, like, a tree or something. I'll try that later. Dorothy got mad at me. But really? I'm so happy. Okay, you're weird, kid. You got issues. I caught a fish with my bare hands earlier, so now my hands stink. Want a whiff? No, no. Although I admit that is something I probably do when I was a kid. It's sort of sad to see our hard work go up in flames. Is lunch ready yet? What is Dorothy planning on making anyway? Well, she had fish and tomatoes, so... and rocks. Okay, so... same thing with him. Yeah. Alright, one boy. You guys are in the way of my special lunch preparations. If you're boys, why don't you explore the island a little? At least get out of here. Alright, fine. Thank you for collecting the firewood, Blade Team. Leave the rest to us. Why don't you guys explore the island? Well, I appreciate at least she likes me. Thank you for collecting the firewood, Blade Team. Thank you. Leave the rest to us. Why don't you guys explore the island? Okay. So same thing here too. Alright. So nothing really major then. Let's go exploring then. I wonder. Do we move faster with handle control? I'm not sure. Well, anyway, let's go exploring and see what's in that monkey hole. Let's see up here first. Can we find them or are they just gone? Nope, just gone. Okay. Let's go in the hole. Okay, I guess it's like a little detail. I guess they just get tired or something. I don't know. Okay. In the monkey hole now. It's a large post. It might fall in if you pull it from above. Wait, it might fall in if you pull it from above? Huh. Shiny rock up there, okay. Maybe I'll like climb up and fall down on it, I don't know. It's a sign. Oh. Looks like a map of the island. Okay. Okay, so... bottom is a lake by our camp. Island's bigger than I thought. Okay, yeah, so our camp is down here. Here's the lake. Okay, so... Not that big, but pretty big, actually. Can I not select anything on here, or is it just... Oh. This is probably where we are right now. Okay. It's like a pirate ship right there or something. Okay, guess that's it. Nice. I'll go over here. Ah. What is this? Or what is it? How strange. It's a sign. Huh? Okay, nothing's written on it. There's a keyhole here. Probably one of the keys the monkey has. Okay, so that's in the ground, so I can't do that one yet. I'm getting some Goonies vibe. Oh, it's a ship. How'd it get here? Yep, getting some Goonies vibes here. Okay, not this way. Hoo-hoo-hoo, man, I would have loved this as a kid. Going on an island and finding a pirate ship? Would have been awesome. And there go my dogs. Every time I record. Every time. Never fails. I swear, every single time I record, they gotta start barking. Never get chihuahuas. Never get chihuahuas. Okay, nothing up here. Oh. There's something. If there's a chimney, there must be an engine down below. I wonder how it works. The mast is broken at the base. What could have caused this? Judging by how it looks, this ship seems pretty old. Like a pirate ship from an old story. This is so cool! Let's see, anything to say down here? No anchors. If this were the sea, would this ship sail? Why is a boat in a place like this? Nice part of the base, what could have caused this? Same thing. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. They tend to bark at, like, everything. People outside. Other dogs they hear. Ooh. And, of course, it's locked. Great. Thank you. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, it wasn't the best idea. Okay. Not my best idea. Let's see, maybe. No. Oh well, I tried. What's that scarf do anyway? Okay, scarf to do it. Yeah, blah blah blah. Doesn't do anything, I guess. What a creepy door. What a giant keyhole. For a hand to fit inside. It would be terrible if you drop something inside. I guess the moral is, more than keys can fit in keyholes. Okay, that's a weird moral. Just following a monkey. What's up here? Oh. Shutter's closed. I thought those were stairs. Numbers are written here. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4? Okay, that's not it. Heh. Written here. Oh. Oh, pfft, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 8. Why put it right next to the damn thing? That doesn't make any sense. Oh. Okay. Huh. Okay, I guess I can't do that yet. So we'll keep following the monkey, I guess. That yet. Oh. Feels bad for monkeys. Okay. Eek eek shriek. Ooh ki 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 ooh. Save them. Batman locked them in. The three of you might work together. To move it, please. I must work together. I can't read today. Okay. So same as before then. Huh, there's only like two sides here, hold on. So let's see. Oh, I feel bad for monkeys, okay. Let's combine our power. Yeah, this one, I can just hold this one down. Got it. Teamwork, baby. Eek, eek, shriek. Ooh, ooh, ah. Thank you, nice boys. I'll give you what they were after. Chirupu. Hey, wait. Oh, that's a bird. Okay. Winky, are you seriously giving these kid blah. Are you seriously giving those keys to these kids? Yes, I believe there are good kids. Nice. And nice. You receive some kind of weird keys from the monkey. Nice. Color match your clothing, strangely enough. Convenient. What do these keys open? Use the keys from the item to open matching chests on the ship. Bye-bye. Chirpy. What a nuisance. I'm the troubleshooter Pluck. If you get stuck, blow your whistle and talk to me with A. I'll give you a hint for a price. Okay. Treasure chest is blue. Sweet, it opened. You got jump shoes. Oh, that's gonna be useful. Press the B button to jump. Okay. Oh, wrong thing, hold on. Interesting. Huh. Okay, I don't get it. What's so useful about this? Oh. Okay. Cool. I get it. What could it mean? 8 + 8 = 3G. What the heck? Okay, I admit I'm not the best at math, but I'm... don't quite remember math being like this. What the hey? 8 + 8 = 3G? I don't know what the fuck? Okay, well... I'll make a note of this, and, yeah. Answer is simple. Okay. What's the answer? I don't know what this means. Oh, wrong thing. Hold on. Wrong button. Yeah, I have no idea what the heck. But not a bad place to stop for it. Oh wait, hold on. Can I pull that thing still? I don't know, let's see. One, two, three, five, and eight. Okay. Why would an old pirate ship have this high-tech technology anyhow? It makes no sense. Okay, so can't move that anymore. Yes, I have no idea what's up with that right now, but we'll come back to that later, I guess. Noses bird legs, ant legs, spider legs. One nose, two legs, six legs, eight. So one, two, six, eight. One, two, six, eight. We'll try 1, 2, 6, 8. Okay, what the heck? Okay, what the freaking heck? Where's the silly numbers everywhere? Okay, okay, well, yeah, I think I might just call it quits for now, and, well, thanks for watching, guys. I will, figure this out off screen, then I'll show you which one it is, but, thanks for watching, it's the Mega Blade J, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Alright guys, bye.